Rick Santorum, we should mention, took a break from the campaign today to stay in Philadelphia with his hospitalized three-year-old daughter. Bella Santorum has a genetic condition called trisomy 18, which is typically fatal.